very long time. Tonon's not here to run a charm school. He's here to dismantle men.
Jiu-jitsu doesn't win you fights.
If it goes to ground, both men are very well equipped. Of course, Tonon down there is an utter genius, and we're down there at the moment. This is trouble for Nakahara. It doesn't last long.
Garry Tonon is the Mike Tyson of grappling. I do not think he's going to be able to handle the submission onslaught that I'm going to be able to throw at him.
There's the takedown from Tonon. This is lion killer territory.
I'm definitely willing to break a few bones to put Garry down. And I think it's going to happen early, and I think he's going to get knocked out.
I do not think Conley is going to be able to handle my level of grappling expertise.
We're going to see how he feels when he gets hit in the face and keeps getting hit in the face.
Conley, he is a wrecking ball.
Tonon pretty much ran through his grappling career with the rear naked choke. That's how he got his nickname, the lion killer.
You get a huge clash of styles here. You have a striker versus a grappler. You have a possibility at any given point in time of either me getting knocked out or my opponent getting submitted.
We are going to hurt each other. Somebody's leaving out of there injured, asleep.
Yes, it happened. It's the Thanh rivalry in Singapore. Since good night, Irene. Garry Tonon, victorious.
I definitely think I'm going to walk away victorious after this fight against Thanh. I'm going to be able to find a way through whatever he's going to be able to throw up to try to knock me out.
When you decide to close the gap, that's when the knockout shots land.
There's the right hand from Thanh. It's good night, Irene. Garry Tonon said to everyone, come at me now, because in a year's time, I will be truly unstoppable.
You only have to get touched one time by me. That could be the end of the fight.
Garry Tonon is not only a grappling world champion, but also a mixed martial arts world champion.
I'm one of the best in the world, the best in the world. Winning the world title is just the beginning for Thanh.